It was the 15th day of August, year of 1935, in Alaska's frozen land of ice and snow. Will and Wiley looked around to set the old ship down, just a howdy with the native Eskimos. Oh, how little did they know they would soon be called to go where fog would never come to cloud the day. They were heading for Point Barrow. Now the world has learned with sorrow that the angels planned their trip another way. Oh, the world will never be quite the same for you and me, and that smile we'll remember with a sigh. And the love of all the land follows him beyond the strand as we bid our friend Will Rogers goodbye. Oh, the ship was good and strong, seen that nothing could go wrong when commanded by this brave and jolly team. It was 8:18 when the good ship met his fate in the waters of this cold Alaskan stream. Early morning on the air, word was broadcast everywhere, and the papers told how they had crashed to earth. And a sad world bowed its head when they heard the boys were dead. They lost the Prince of Air and the King of Myrrh. Oh, the world will never be quite the same for you and me, and that smile we'll remember with a sigh. And the love of all the land follows him beyond the strand as we bid our friend Will Rogers goodbye. And the love of all the land follows him beyond the strand as we bid our friend Will Rogers goodbye. It was the 15th day of August, year of 1935.